Middle Fork is a special place. There are not many rivers like it. It is 100 miles with continuous gradient, which is pretty amazing. Not many rivers have continuous gradient like this. Not only that, but it's in the largest wilderness in the lower 48, 2.3 million acres of the Frank Church River of No Return wilderness.
So one of the most amazing parts of the Middle Fork of the Salmon is the clarity of the water. It's emerald green, and you can see to the bottom of the river almost every day. When the sun's right above you at noon, you can actually see your shadow on the bottom of the river as you float by. It's quite an amazing experience.
I really love being on the Middle Fork because it's an opportunity to break away into nature and out of society. And I really, really love watching people come down this river and feel that detachment from the internet and the computers and everyday life and cars and busyness, and really just be calm, be peaceful, and be in this serene place that allows you to just let go, to really just let go, and that's the best part.
It's been an amazing experience because this has been so fantastically together with everybody, and we've had such a great time being truly in the wilderness, and you know, we've had such a great time doing that. I think it's made us a lot closer and just reminded us of, you know, what great times we can have together. So we've really enjoyed it.
It's a bonding experience for all of us, both within families but within the whole group in itself too, which makes the experience just incredible for all of us.
You get so much fantastic food, you get fantastic drink, you get entertainment, you get fantastic locations, you're comfortable, but you're having a really out-of-door experience in the wilderness, and it's such a great balance between those things that, you know, it's really exceeded my expectations.
And it's been one of those and then some experiences.
Completely.
It's for both of us. It's been fabulous. The staff has been great. You can't beat the surroundings. It's just a magical experience for anybody that does it.